All right, y'all, we back out here again at it today. And we get to the boat ramp. And look at all these boats. I think they're supposed to be having a bass tournament on this lake tomorrow, sometime this weekend. And I guess these people getting their practice in, but it's packed. But anyway, we about to hit it, and I'll let y'all know how it goes.
Sick like that, don't you see? I made your day right there, though. Now I got a whole boat.
I'm gonna try to get him. That's yours.
What you saying? You got the bigger one?
No, I wasn't worried about that. Two we picked up. First two of the day.
Now watch your poles, it's in that creek.
I see it. Yeah. I just picked up my second one today. Might been out here an hour or so. Real windy today. Think I might go pond and a half. One he just picked up. He just picked up. get our spot. It's nice one though. Picked up another one. Alright y'all, we done made it out. We finna get ready to load the boat up and we might have 10. And a few of them are real good ones. But the wind's so high that we can't hardly hold the boat, so we decided to come in. We're about to go home, and I'm gonna see what I can cook. I'll get back at y'all.
Y'all see how many people out here fishing today? These folks ain't gotta work. Look at it.
Packed. Did pretty good today. Got a few nice ones. Some small ones. See this small one right here?